This time of year, many of us are getting into the holiday spirit, but a new study reveals some states are more festive than others. News 4 Tucson's Stephanie Weaver shows us where Arizona ranks in the Tech Debt Center.
Do most families in your neighborhood hang Christmas lights as soon as Halloween is over, or is your house the only decorated house on the block? The answer probably depends on where you live. The company GetCenturyLink compared data through online activity and area culture. So which states jingle all the way? Well, making the number one slot is Washington State, followed by South Dakota in second, and Utah rounds out the top three. But why these states in particular? Well, maybe it's the snow. Washington State receives 80 inches of snow annually. Or maybe it's the movie. Several popular Christmas movies were filmed in third-ranked Utah, including live-action How the Grinch Stole Christmas. And what were the bottom three or the grinchiest states? Well, Florida at 48, Hawaii at 49, and Alaska in dead last at 50, which is surprising since Alaska is the coldest and the snowiest state. But Alaska did rank number three for gingerbread house searches, so maybe Alaska just likes the warm indoor holiday activities. Now, we all want to know, where did Arizona match up? Well, unfortunately, Arizona is the eighth grinchiest state at number 43. But over half of the bottom 10 states are hot, dry, and sunny year-round. Maybe it's just harder with our beautiful weather for Arizona to get in the holiday spirit. From the TechNet Center, Stephanie Weaver, News 4 Tucson.